recirculation action. Like I said, we'll hammer this through at a pretty good rate of speed here. Just for a minute or two. I'll let the driver wash out in the hopper there so we can mix this around with this stuff that's still in the pump before we pump back into them. Flow going here, then we'll pick this up and we'll speed it up. Mix this dry stuff around with the wet stuff in the hopper. Speed this up a little more. Gonna hammer this through for a bit just to kind of scrub it clean. Sometimes you get a little bit of buildup in the S valve because there's no rock in this stuff, so it doesn't, there's no real self-cleaning action.
Sugar in it or spice it?
Not yet. I always pump the hopper down low, then I'll put the sugar in. Then I know what's actually left in the pump by the time I pull the sponge back is full of sugar. Yeah, this stuff is dead anyhow. It is dead, dead. That's pretty good. Kill it, shake it out. Get rid of the drippy drippies. So bloody sticky.
Sometimes it pays off to be a couple inches taller.
It does, a lot of the time in this business, especially when it comes to draining hoses and whatnot. Okay, I'll take it up there, I'll pump it down a little bit, and then I will, then I'll throw the sugar in. All right, pump it down a little bit. We're about to suck air. Go there. Nice. Sprinkle it across the back. Like that. A little bit of water. Another guy. Gets in there and gets dirty. Huh? It even gets in there and he gets dirty. Look at that. Oh. Excellent.
Make the more better.
More better. That's what it's all about. All right. Put our lid on and finish this off. lid within a lid, and then our lid on top of the lid.